Behind me is the US Capitol. You can see the fence that is put there as a blockade. It's just a couple of hours to tomorrow, the 20th of January 2021, when Joe Biden and Harris will take the oath as president and vice president. A lot of security is being put in place. There are last minute touches that are going on. We see that the National Guards have been mobilized in many thousands, and they are right here behind the fence. And you can see, as I say, behind me is the Capitol. All is set for the inauguration of Joseph Biden. I'm Dr. Thompson Akwantuba for Health and Development Magazine, down here at the Capitol grounds in Washington, D.C.